That's how the game started for Pitt. Same thing. Three and out. They got close. Punt is blocked. Special teams coming up big. Scoop. Inside the 5-yard line. Oren coming up with the play for the Mountaineers.
Yeah, look, you just got to say this is on the punter. He's just got to get that ball out quicker than that. And that is just a critical error on the part of the punt team for the University of Pittsburgh, deep in their own territory.